Yo, what is going on, everyone? Dre Draxler here. How are you guys doing? Thank you so much for tuning in to today's video. All right, so we're in St. George right now. I'm about to get my haircut by my boy, Tim. And what I'm gonna do for you guys today is take you step by step on how I get my haircut, what I ask my barber. So let's go ahead, jump right into this. Right here, we got my boy Tim, the owner of O'Gallagher's in St. George, Utah. He always dials me in and gives me the best cut. As you can see, this is me explaining that I would like a razor fade on the sides and back while fading up into a 2, keeping the top exactly how it is, not touching it at all, allowing it to continue to grow out. Tim started off by shaving the sides and back with that number 2. As you can see, I'm rocking an undercut and I have a pretty crazy cowlick in the back of my hair, so we always just try to go with the flow of the cowlick when cutting the back of my hair, not trying to fight against it. Next up, Tim started fully shaving the lower half of my sides to prepare for that bald razor fade. As you can see here, he doesn't go all the way up simply because we're going to be fading it up nicely in a little bit. To prepare for the razor fade, Tim put on some pre-shave oil. He wrapped up my head in a hot towel to open up those pores and create a more smooth shave. And then he simply went in for that razor fade. By the way, if you guys live in the St. George area, I'll definitely put Tim's info in the description below so you can get a cut from him. Now the fade. Tim is amazing at fades, so I just basically let him do his thing. After that, he went back with the razor just to smooth up everything, you know, anything that needed to be touched up. And of course, he cleaned up my neck to finish off the cut. And of course, to finish off this hairstyle, Tim used Ocean Clay by Shavu to give me that firm hold that I'm looking for with a nice natural finish. And really, the great thing about this product is that it works like a hair mask, providing you with amazing ingredients to keep your hair as healthy as possible. What is up, everyone? Happy Easter slash Resurrection Day slash April Fools, you know, whatever you guys are celebrating. I just wanted to say thank you so much for tuning into today's video. Now, for those of you that are new, we always end off every video with an inspirational message of the day. But before I do that, I just want to give a few shout outs to my lovely subscribers. First up, we got Tracy. Thank you so much for all the love. Next up, we got my boy Kai. And lastly, we got my girl, Loranda. Thank you so much for all of the support, you guys. So today I wanted to discuss success. Now, since the beginning of time, it's always been the same process, you know, for whatever you wanna do in this life. Whether you wanna be a movie star, if you wanna be a professional athlete, if you wanna be a doctor, if you wanna be something, if you're just looking to be simply a better father, mother, brother, sister, whatever. When it comes to whatever you want to do in life, the process is simple. Don't complain, and instead, do right and hustle. Hustle your heart out. If you wanna do great, it takes major, major effort. Now, I just got to releasing a video a few days ago talking about 6 things that are killing your hustle. And this video was very, very important in my opinion. And you know, one thing I've really talked about was lacking perspective and how important it is to stop complaining and to look at how good you actually have it. You know, instead of looking at all the reasons why you can't, start looking at all the reasons why you can. Instead of focusing on, you know, all the wrong things in your life, start focusing on all the things that are right, that are going good, that are going great. And trust me, I'm even speaking to myself on this one. So I encourage all of us you and me, you know, whenever we start to feel like we are about to complain, to stop it right away. And we all fall short at times, so whenever the times that you start saying something negative, stop it right in its tracks. You see, when you sit down and really think about it, there's kids in other countries that are dying every day. There's kids that are dying every few seconds from hunger, from diseases, from illnesses, I mean, you name it. And so, if you're like me and you woke up in a bed this morning, if you had breakfast this morning, you know, if you have a roof over your head, if you have air in your lungs, then you're blessed and you gotta make the most of this opportunity as a human being. So I encourage all of us, you know, let's go out today, make the most of our life, and let's attack. Let's attack today and let's impact the world in a huge way using the gifts and abilities that we have been given as individuals. So I hope you guys dug this video. If you dug it, please give it a nice big thumbs up. Subscribe if you are new and hit that notifications button to be informed when I drop my next video. So until then, you guys, I will see you very soon. My name is Dre Drexler. Shaka, brah.